maintaining control. And with just milliseconds left, Carlsen tries to get up off the canvas with king to e2. But it's over, my friends. It's over. Yuniesky moves his knight back and is victorious. Magnus's clock is wiped out.